who is at 10 starts right now.
This is KCAL News, Los Angeles.
And now it's 10, running the lead.
The most scrummy wins of all time.
Right there, making history. A record-setting night for Beyonce at the Grammys.
Also, added three people killed in a terrible crash. Reports say one of the cars involved was fleeing police.
And in the wake of the Monterey Park mass shooting, could the victim's family sue the gun maker for restitution? We've got some answers. Good evening, everyone. I'm Ross Palombo.
I'm Lesley. Marin, our top story here on KCAL News. We've learned the names of the three people killed in a violent car accident in Southgate.
Earlier tonight, their families held a vigil at the crash site. It all happened at State Street and Tweedy Boulevard early this morning. Two of the victims were a couple on their way home from a quinceañera. Their children told us they were Flavio and Micaela Valderas.